What I'm simply going to do is I'm going to take liquid nail, put it over the hole, put a penny over it to cover that hole. So for this part, I'm going to put the liquid nail on the back side of this to cover this hole, and then put this 2x4 to flatten it out. I have something heavy to keep that while the liquid nail is hardening.